heard to say. You there, you're standing on... What? Ah, babe, we know you're an orphan. How'd you lose your parents? What does... So like now let...
If you're to be a pirate, you'll need a ship. Do this right, and I'll give you one. You have my word of honor. Do we have an accord?
She went across the bridge to teach the truggies a lesson. You'll do more good there.
So who are you? We're trying to fight back, but there's too many of them. Soften him up a bit and I'll help you find Finn. Report to Lieutenant...
Look at the footprints. There is a safe path here.
You have room for another on your crew, Captain.
You'll have to get pretty close to mark them. Be careful. Report back when you're finished. Good hunting.
First step is taken, Dragonfly, but two more remain. Keep to the safe path, or the Troggies will surely attack us. You have done well. Now we must report back to Smollett.
You did it, Pirate! They've been gone for hours. Go see if the Troggies got them. If Livesey and Shepard are alive, they'll know where Finn is.
You there! Help! I can't get the lock open. We need the key. One of the Troggy shamans must have it. Bring me that key.
I'll hide in the mouth of the Skull Cave. We'll meet again there.
Yes, Captain.
We have found the Skull Cave. It is well named.
Oh!
the light, pass through darkness, into the skull cave, dragonfly.
Look there, dragonfly. A chest. It might hold anything. Only one way to know.
Here, behind the waterfall. We found it. Looks like we'll have to cut our way through.
A short path back to the fort, dragonfly. It will serve us well.
These tunnels are crawling with crocogators, but we can sneak past them if we keep to the walls.
You there! But you'll need to get into the shrine first. It's locked up tight. I overheard some of these sharks talking. Seems one of them found a key.
Got the key.
This warrior looks beyond his force. The statues are why we are here. Activate them!
Watch this. Yes, Captain. Yeah.
It's clear. Let us take back that which was stolen.
I should report back, but if you're going after Finn, I'll help you first. Finn and I have a score to settle.
Last? Don't fight me in the dark. The dark is where I...
Hold your ground, friends. Cutthroats are bullies and cowards. Beat their leader and the rest will turn tail. So get fed! I'll report back to Lieutenant Smollett. You take the amulet to Avery. I hope we meet again.
You didn't even try to swap my amulet for a fake. What are you? You take this writ down to the docks and seek out Dockmaster Dan. He'll see to it. Farewell to ye, Captain.
Avery has not been honest with us. Go to him and demand what is yours.
But I'm afraid... Go to the cave off the plaza. Madame Vadima waits within. She can teach you and send you to the crew looking for Gunn's gold. She's, expecting you.
This Karke.
I am Karke.
Before you go, apprenticeship must begin. There are many powerful secrets I must teach you. Do not be afraid.
The treasure hunters are in the cellar, meeting in private. Head down through the trap door, yon.
Tar! Get him, boys, and take that will! I've got the will! The treasure's mine, you lubbers! Finish him off, lads! I'll meet you at the hideout!
Robbeard stole the will! He's going to get away!
No.
save Mormo's life, Mormo will follow you. We go upstairs.
You chasing Ratbeard? He come barreling through here like a great.
You looking for Ratbeard? He went that way, towards the docks.
Psst. Looking for.
There's no type. There's your ship. She ain't pretty, but she'll fly at least as far as blood shows. Head on up the pier to claim her and be on your way. Good hunting.
Judging by all the footprints, it looks like a crowd walked into that cave there.
No tracks leave cave. Ratbeard and crew still inside. Be ready for battle.
Wait, you still live. Unless you stop him, that is. Of all the many that I can't help you stop Ratbeard till I know.
The rings in me old sea chest in the caves above us. Go up the ladder. Please fetch it back to a pirate.
No rings in here, Captain. It must be somewhere through there. There's the sea chest. Those scarecrows don't look very friendly, though. Polly want a cracker?
By itself, the ring is only an object, Dragonfly. You must bring it to the girl for it to have value.
My ring! Pirate, please answer my prayers. Save my Gordon. They took him away in one of their ships bound I know not where. Please, go track him down.
got going. Bust a crab has him in Devilfish Hollow. You'll never get him out alive.
Devilfish Hollow. Bad mojo. Much bad mojo. No one who goes in Hollow comes out again.
There's the dock, Captain. It gives me the shivers. Crab tracks. A lot of them. They head into that cave over there.
Time you shirkers showed up. Buster wants all this in Red Hook, but... Wait, who are you? Get him!
That's...
What do you need?
To Skull Island and the new hideout. He's in Red Hook Cave, and there he'll stay, too.
And who might ye be? Oh, a friend of Captain Garden's, are ye? Well, no worries. He's right through that door, isn't he?
Oh-ho, what have we here? Uninvited guest? Let's show him the door, boys.
Walk, crab runs.
Chamber, Captain. Let's go.
Sorry, but we can't really let good Captain Gordon go just yet. It'd spoil our...
Help! Jam the winch, or I'll be in the soup.
My thanks, pirate. If you hadn't stopped the winch, I'd be on the dinner menu.
There's more of them. Protect Captain Gordon.
Not so fast.
We can ask Skinny Pete at the Kraken Skulls, Captain. He knows all there is to know about the old-timer pirates.
You again? What do you want this time? He's the only living soul knows what happened to that ship. He's got a shack nearby down the beach a ways. I'd ask him about that hook.
Hook, right? I like it, I like it! You're gonna tell me where it is? What? Who are you?
Here, Capitan.
Now we know where the hook dwells, Dragonfly. Perhaps our task will help quiet the cauldron of perdition.
Bad mojo here. Much bad mojo. Even Mormo is afraid.
Our path is blocked by debris, Dragonfly. But there is another path. That longboat will serve.
Got to find the Dutchman. The captain's quarters will be aft, but it looks like we'll have to fight our way to the door.
Ha!
the dead yet again, Dragonfly. Go, and fear no darkness.
Not blocked. Let's get below.
Dead men tell no tales, and neither shall ye.
Hook not here. Go through hold. We find it.
Welcome to perdition, pirates. You're never leaving.
Ah!
command. Hi, Johnny.
Press on, but look out. Step lively or you'll take a one-way trip to the bottom of the cauldron.
Captain's room ahead. Last chance for Hook. Come to take me Hook, have you? Not over our dead bodies.
Yes, Captain.
Your command, as you wish. Boom, shakalakalaka. Okay. What you need? I'm all you've got to do.
My plague's upon ye, and it will be your doom.
Yeah.
talk, Dragonfly. But is this the end of our journey, or just the beginning?
That's done. Now let's get back to Wilhelmina and reunite these claw-crossed lovers.
Go tell Mo all is forgiven. Tell him he's made me the happiest girl in Skull Island skies.
I thank you, pirate. Now,
but your work's not done. I'll not put you on Ratbeard's trial until all three of me shipmates know peace.